Welcome to a place you probably lived in your 20s. A well-rounded meal can't be found, but booze is a plenty. No homeowner can afford it, we're always just renting. Where the bills are never late, they're just stuck on pending. How you living? Well enough, I found a place for my stuff. But every conversation circles around how we've got it rough. I wonder if we're a victim of our own design, because realistically we're screwed, but in reality we're fine. Out of mind, our favorite pastime to date, be it drugs, media, nature, find a way to escape. Sometimes we gotta, when we forget to pay the amenities. Who trusted us was this, still trying to forge our identities. But it's out into the real world with a job and a vision. Too stupid to vote or make rational decisions, and yet we're told to grow up and get out of their face. So to purgatory we shift into a stranger place. College land, where if it's broken you just don't need it, where if you have an appetite you can't afford to feed it. College land, where if it's on YouTube you've seen it, and if you need a plate you had better go and clean it. College land, where a good night's sleep is the dream, where the laundry is dirty but the TV's pristine. College land, you can always find a couch to crash, but don't stay too long, the welcome wears out fast. You don't have to have attended college to have stayed in a place where the bed has never actually been made, where the dishes stack high and the clothes are on the floor, where you have leftover pizza but still decide to order more, where the cost of liquor is fine no matter the amount, but you can't afford Netflix so you use a friend's account. You've grown used to the smell that puts visitors at unease, but you've got it covered with another can of Febreze. Bought a whiteboard to help with organization, now it's covered in doodles of genitals and procreation. Between stick figures, how fitting, that's what you've become. Forgetting to eat and now you're feeling so dumb, so you buy a pack of ramen in the hopes to replenish. And that coffee maker seems like a wise investment. You constantly wonder how you'll make it through the night, but in the future you'll recall fondly the best times of your life. College land, where if it's broken you just don't need it, where if you have an appetite you can't afford to feed it. College land, where if it's on YouTube you've seen it, and if you need a plate you had better go clean it. College land, where a good night's sleep is the dream, where the laundry is dirty but the TV's pristine. College land, you can always find a couch to crash, but don't stay too long, the welcome wears out fast. Every night is a party,
I can't go on.
Every night is a party,
I can't go on.
Every night is a party,
I can't go on.
Where the struggle is real but we cope through song. It's a strange place where we're just as blessed as we're stressed, depressed in a mess and none of it makes any sense. But we have the ability to find support and stability. I'd never trade the friends I've made here despite the futility. In college land, where if you're feeling sad you can block it, and the internet provides information on any topic. College land, where we don't know what we're doing, but we assume a better life is the thing that we're pursuing. College land, a place in which adults won't invest, like it or not we're the future, so we're doing